quite my favorite. I never really loved another all my life. Joseph was my joy because he reminded me of her.
Through young Joseph, Jacob lived his youth again. He loved him, praised him, gave him all he could, but then it made the rest feel second best.
Make us Joseph's fans.
But where they have really missed the boat is
we're great guys, but no one seems to notice
Joseph's charm and charisma. Fail to slay them in his mind. But his father couldn't see the danger. He could not imagine any danger. He just saw in Joseph all his. To make it clear that Joseph was a special one. So Jacob bought his son a coat, a multicolored coat to wear.
Joseph's coat was elegant, the cut was fine. Tasteful style is the ultimate in good time. This is why he caught the eye. A king would stop and stare.
They saw.
We have never liked him all that much before. Now this coat has got our goat. We feel life is unfair.
And when Joseph graced the scene, his brothers turned a shade of green. His astounding clothing took the biscuit.
Quite the smoothest person in the district.
I'm the handsome, I'm the smart. I am now walking.
Yellow and green and brown and scarlet and black and ochre and